Cinquegna, mamma di ti va va.
Cinquegna,
cinquegna, mamma. Cinquegna, mamma di ti va va. Cinquegna, mamma. Hai va va.
Probably about right here, so you can see the face of it.
Oh, that's nice.
They're nocturnal animals, and that's why they're laying out sleeping right now. They like to sleep in the water. It's enough in the warmness of the sun. That's 5,000 pounds.
Oh, there's ostriches.
That's the world's largest egg. They can weigh up to 3 pounds each. Now, a typical ostrich nest will have 71 of those eggs in it. The animal's closest relative is the giraffe. Looks can be deceiving. Didn't even know that animal existed until about 1901. At least Western civilization did. Over in Africa, they knew about it already. And we were late. That's the old copy. So less than 5,000 remain in the whole world. That's not a lot. It's a stork, saddlebill stork. And the greater kudu is the second tallest antelope in Africa. They weigh 750 pounds. He's the male's hand. That's the hippos for you. Now we gotta get over this bridge in a minute. I hate this bridge. I hate it. You wanna see that baby elephant? Okay, we can see that. I'm trying to see if you can see that.
Turn and smile.
Yeah,
Look at how happy that piggy is.
Close enough. Go show Russell. What do you have? Okay, hold on, hold on.
Behind double touch.